Mm-mm. No, you don't. Okay, Sam. Voice authenticate. Captain Jim Elias, 199248. You still understand who's in charge.
Well, look at you. Barely any system links activated. Orbital corrections, gathering personal audio logs. You're a nosy bastard, aren't you? You know, this is probably for the best. You're a mess. One down. Okay, that's two. Three. Should have done this right away. Done. Time to go.
Message for Josh. Hey, I got it working. I've kept it in my bunk so Jim doesn't shut us down, but I have the sphere boost moving almost instantly. It's amazing, and very dangerous. A bit of pressure build up and then it propels a few feet super fast and comes to a dead stop. I love it. It could be useful to clear debris or allow the sphere to apply force outside the station. Anyway, the firmware changes are on my laptop if you want to compile and try it out. But yeah, don't tell Jim.
Thank you. Hold it, Sam. The last thing I need is you roaming around. Next try, though.
Captain Jim Elias of Observation, do you read me?
We read you. Please stand by.
So good to hear you guys again. This beats a 90-minute delay.
Please stand by.
What? Do you copy? GC, this is Jim Elias. Authorization 199248.
Captain, we copy the authorization. Please stand by.
The hell?
Captain, can you please confirm Sam's status?
Sam is offline. There is no response or functions running at all.
Can you clarify?
I don't know. We reset to try and get some of its core systems running again, but nothing came back online. It could be power, but whatever repair it needs is way above my head.
Please stand by.
Okay, I need to talk to Bill. William Stafford, where is he?
This is Bill.
Bill. It is good to hear your voice.
Jim, we're gonna need a moment here.
Bill, what's going on? Come on, talk to me.
Yeah, I got you, yeah. Listen, Jim, I'm still here, but I need a minute. Sophie here will be your immediate point of contact.
Bill, wait.
Jim, please stand by.
Some incomplete service. Whilst we are at it, Maybe you can help me understand what's going on with the captain. I have to keep requesting orientation resets, but he seems so stressed. I'm almost too frightened to ask. What is he working on? Message ends. Message for home, Sam. Hey, it's me. Still up here. Still counting down the days till I see you again. It's all been amazing, and everyone's so nice. But this equipment barely needs me to be here. I don't know why they sent me. I could almost be at home with you. Sorry. I'm just having a crappy day. I will try to swap shifts to speak to you in real time tomorrow.
Things do I need to shut down?
I am here.
Shit.
We're receiving a response from Sam. Please stand by.
Sam, this is William Stafford from Ground Control at Houston. Authenticate, Precursor 1. Sam, we're in the middle of a conversation with Captain Jim Elias. However, from Emma's previous message, we were to believe Jim was dead. I need Jim's crew tracker report, please.
Please repeat your previous instruction.
Tell me your crew tracker data on Jim.
The tracker for Jim Elias is online.
Report on any location or vitals data, please.
The captain is located in both RU6 and UC1.
Sam, that doesn't make sense. What are his vitals?
Captain Jim Elias has expired.
Sam, get me a visual feed on Jim. Show me him.
Jim Elias is located in UC1.
He looks okay. Why did it give two locations? What was in RU6?
Captain Jim Elias is located in RUS 6.
Huh. We've received live feed from Sam in RU 6, where you appear to be.
No, I'm in UC-1 at comms. What do you mean? Bill, I'm in UC-1. I'm on comms. It must be all data.
Where is Emma, Jim?
Emma is... she's gone. She's at a comms range to know for sure, but...
stand by. What about Emma, Sam? She hasn't broadcast again. What is her status?
Emma Fisher's tracker is online.
Vitals and location, Sam.
The location of Emma Fisher is currently unknown.
Okay, and her vitals, Sam?
Emma Fisher has a low heart rate and is in critical condition. Can you help?
Okay, hang tight, Sam. Sam, I'm going to authorize a command security protocol. I need you to disable command terminals Alpha, Gamma, and Delta. I'm disabling safety protocols to allow you to carry out the command.
Listen, we need to terminate this communication for now. I'm sorry, but I need to get some higher-ups in here.
Wait, Bill. I need authorization to detach the RU-6 emergency shuttle. If I gather everything, and detach, then you guys can meet me halfway.
Stand by, Jim. Just don't do anything.
I'm gonna die up here if you don't help me. Look, come on, it's me. Jim Elias, authorization 1992. Fuck! You said all I had to do was get the station to the marker on track and monitor the event space. You said when we were close, I could leave in RU6. What changed? You wanted me to get the crew to the marker and leave. I could continue the mission from the ground. I did that. I got them there on time. Look, if you're worried about me going mad on the way home, you're a bit too fucking late for that.
What would you like me to do?
Disable Alpha, Delta, and Gamma on the command terminal.
please repeat your previous request?
Disable Alpha, Delta, and Gamma on the command terminal.
data stream is showing that's been carried out successfully.
Good. Cut the line. We can't do this.
Bill, wait.
We can't provide any emergency authorization at this time. Please stand by.
Do it, now.
Please stand by.
Different.